By the mid-1840s, Fanny's compositions were starting to be published. In the last spring of her life, she composed a trio for her sister's birthday, April 11, 1847. And in her final diary entry, she reflected,
"Yesterday, the first scent of spring was in the air. It was a long winter, cold and full of snow, with famine and general misery. A winter filled with suffering. How can one possibly deserve to be among the few fortunate people in this world? At least I feel this keenly and with gratitude."
Thank you. Thank you.